Scotland. It's Saturday the 20th. Yeah, Saturday the 20th. Station. Oh, happy days. Oh, and the good news is Costa Coffee's open. Of course, I'm starting in Spoons. Basically, because not many other pubs are open this time of day, 9 o'clock. And I got a 50p off voucher.
It's World to World Pub on the TV.
Yeah.
Anyway, I'm going to take this word. Yes. Okay, this is similar. Like, we'll be focusing on alcohol. It's such an ale. 50p off. My gotcha. This has been a long time coming. Guinness and then rum finish, 6.8% alcohol by volume. Oak age. Gentle aroma. Ooh. Complex taste. With a strong alcohol finish. Wow. I'm not altogether sure if that's the sort of beer I like, but it's well made. Bless. There's a sale on cans from Dark Star. Well, actually, just the APA, which is made in the way. 4.7% alcohol by volume. This one's from Mary Jo Fulton. Nice hoppy smell. I'm a hoppy fan. Hoppy. C++. Roses. Cascades. For the football. Beanos. Golden Host, 4% alcohol by volume. That's classic. A bit spicy. In fact, very spicy. B+, but only just. Brew house and kitchen. Entrance by the camera discount. Real wood, Mr. Manning. Real wood in the ceiling. Brewed on site, this is Station Master's Ale. Session Ale. 3.2% alcohol by volume. Don't judge it on a strength. More wood. Touch of fruity aroma. Maybe a touch of fruit in the actual brew itself. But a bit thin. I'll give it B+ for that. Yeah, it's a bit watery. From London. But in a locally branded glass. This is King of Hearts by Wildcard Brewery. Around the back, 4.5% alcohol by volume. Smells nice, malty and hoppy. Mmm, Flavoursome. And as I thought, hoppy and malty. Nice malty finish. And then the bitterness comes in. B+ and a bit.